state. And breaking news out of Burlington County as well. Here, three people are hurt after this crash. The collision happened in Willingboro on Beverly Rancocas Road. Police confirmed to Eyewitness News that emergency crews took a man and two children to the hospital. We're now working to confirm their conditions this morning. And